Hi, welcome to the Leader Speaker YouTube channel. My name is Wilson Lee. If you have some challenges in your public speaking or leadership performance, or you simply want to bring them to the next level, then you come to the right place. The topic for today is one of the most common problems experienced by many speakers. This is what I call the speaker's mental block. Have you experienced this? It is Sunday, you're listening to the sermon at church, and a few minutes later, your mind starts to wander off. Or perhaps you're attending a seminar, and you are very bored by the presenter. And in your mind, you have lots of better ideas. However, a couple of weeks later, you yourself were given a task to do a presentation. And very soon, you find out for yourself that you are facing a blank wall. Where are all those materials and ideas when you finally need them? If this happens to you, then don't worry. You are a perfect human being. Your mind is simply playing a trick on you. So today, we're finally going to turn the table. Instead of your mind playing a trick on you are now going to learn how to play a trick to your mind. The human brain is divided into two parts, the left and the right hemisphere. The left hemisphere is the analytical side, while the right hemisphere is the creative side. The left hemisphere is more dominant when we are doing something actively, like thinking or listening. However, the right hemisphere takes over when we become more relaxed and passive. Can you now see the pattern? When we become bored after listening to someone, our creative mind now takes over. Our brain is now producing many, many ideas. We are now daydreaming. However, when we try to compose a thought or write a speech, we switch back to the left brain mode. Can you now see my point? When you're trying to compose a speech and you reach a mental block, the worst thing that you can do is to force the issue. The harder you try, the more your brain will resist. The answer, therefore, lies in one word: relax. The most common is to go elsewhere and where there's peace and quiet and there's no distraction. And if that is not possible, go inside your room, sit on your favorite couch, turn on soft music, and have a cup of your favorite drink. And when you're already calm, close your eyes and think pictures, not words. This will not be easy at first, but when it becomes a habit, then the process becomes almost automatic. Another simple way I suggest is you go to YouTube, click on your topic, and find a speaker, maybe a TED speaker. If the speaker is good, then you will get new insights. If the speaker is boring, then you daydream. Both ways, you win. A third technique, which is actually my favorite, is to do it like this. Before you sleep, think of the topic for a few seconds, maybe less than a minute. The best moment is when you are already half asleep. This is what we call the alpha level. This is the level where your right brain is most susceptible to suggestions. And you're letting your subconscious mind work while you sleep. More often than not, after you wake, you will have your eureka moment. You have now found your idea. There you have it, folks. I hope you find this video both fun and productive. Again, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video so I can be encouraged to make more videos like this for everyone's benefit. Goodbye.